Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, three at the back, that's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often, and when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Now Kawabe. Now Ota, trying to find an opening, not panicking. Possession given away once more.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Adailton. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Kawabe!
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Here's Matsushima. Made the challenge well. Now Ota. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Just spotted the ball up and they're playing.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. They're in a good position here. Gone for the through pass.
And it's a shot now! It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal.
And has he hit a harder shot than that today? And to find the bottom right, that's brilliant.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Into the attacking third. Here comes the challenge. Difficult decision for the officials here, but it is a throw, not a corner. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Attacking well here. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Now Kawabe. Now Ota. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Good defending. Now Ota. Strong challenge. That's a good block. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Kawamata. On to the attack now. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
That's half-time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Comes in with a tackle. It's Miyazaki. Got the ball back by that interception. Now Ota. Nakamura. On the attack here. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. And there is some backup for him in this position. Strong challenge. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Substitute coming up for the away team. Now Ota. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Look how quick he reacted.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Some players limbering up for the away team, substitution in the offing. He's pointed for the free kick. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. That's not 10 yards. And he heads it for goal. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Now Ota. It's looking good, this move. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner. Corner goes straight to the opposition. got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Now Kawabe. Confident. And shot off! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Now Otter. He's coming forward with some danger. There goes the cross. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Well, there are other options from the bench. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
It goes out wide again. At Ailton. Nicely played through ball. Quite clearly a free kick. And he could get away here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
He's kept it out. Now, not long to go. And another goal would wrap it all up. Going well for the home players and their supporters, and the away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery pokery going on here. Referee has called a halt here, and it has finished in the end 1-0. And you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. The little scoreline on the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Through pass, and it's a shot now. It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal.